Good morning, Eagles. This is Mr. Rhodes, and these are your announcements for the week of April 27th through May 1st. We miss you, and we hope you and your family are staying safe and healthy. So please stand and join us for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I am the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state under God and one indivisible.
Today is International Holocaust Remembrance Day. Tolerance is when you accept others who are different from you. This can be a difference in race, culture, habits, or beliefs. Our communities are full of people from all over the country and world, and many have special ways of life that may be different from yours. Differences are nothing to be afraid of. Every person is special and unique. When we welcome and get to know those who are different from ourselves, we can learn so much about each other's lives. When we respect those around us, even if they are different from us, our communities are stronger and more interesting. Today is International Holocaust Remembrance Day. We remember the 6 million Jews and many other targeted people who were considered different, who were deliberately murdered by the Nazi Party and their collaborators between 1933 and 1945. It is an event in history that must not be forgotten. As we remember and honor these victims, please use this time to think about what it means to be tolerant and accepting of each other's differences. Today, I challenge you to think about what you can do to make people feel more welcome in your community. How can you be more tolerant of others? What actions will you take? In what ways will we make our community stronger? Together, we can make a difference in our community.
Some of my good news is that for Easter, I went and bombed another friend's house with a bunch of Easter eggs. And another little piece of good news is that I'm at home with Egg Roll, and she is super happy that I'm here with her to nap all day.
So crazy. Good morning, Eagles. My good thing is I got a new bike and I have been riding all over Pearland. It's a lot of fun.
Whether or not you reach your goals in life depends entirely on how well you prepare for them and how badly you want them. Your eagles, stretch your wings and fly to the sky. Dr. Ronald E. McNair.
Have a great week, Eagles!
And don't forget to soar!